am I? Tell me how pathetic I am, you dead witch.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
It was a good idea to stop off in Riverwood to spend the night. Now it's time for us to see about this necromancer in Brittleshin Pass. Let's go. What? Circle of protection. Oh my goodness. All right. Come on, let's go, Sidious. Said you were a bit stubborn there. All you had to do was back into the circle. I don't know if I'm supposed to be keeping an evaluation of your progress, but let's go. I'm a bit worried with a man your age coming into combat, but I guess I did it when I was prematurely aged. You might want to come back! The circle of protection and run back. All right, Sidious, be careful. There's something else down there. Sidious is probably dead. I can't believe this.
Here we go.
look at all those necromancers. This is impossible. Some really heavy magic. All right. Get them. Are you kidding me? And I'm not. Oh!
Ready!
Finally! But there's so many more. And I know Sidious has to be dead. All the enemies. What? Sidious, what was that? Was all this caused by this one person? Use altar? I don't think so. Okay, I hear things. Something's coming, Sidious. What's this? A werewolf too? What on earth has been going on in here? What? No! Oh!
I'll see you burn.
Where'd he go? won't. If anyone's life is ending, it's yours. There. Oh, Sidious, don't rush up on me like that. Okay. These are the toughest mages I've ever fought. I can't believe this. Reduces armor. Take it. Oh no, we have to go in Brittleshin Cavern. Let's see what's in here first. Oh my goodness, this poor person. A Nord. Hearing creaking. Oh my goodness, I think this whole area is filled with... This is putting me to the test. Where are you? There's more? Don't push me.
Where are you? Must have scared him off.
I have that's powerful enough? Worse. Oh my goodness, thank goodness you're alive. Sidious. Mystic Arch Necromancer. Yeah, I think this is what I was being hit with. Alright, is there anything up here that we should know about? It's like, what have I gotten myself into? Definitely should have brought more help. Alright, come on, Sidious. Elven blood sword. A blood aura. Wow, that's interesting. I have to study that enchantment. All right, I think we have to go back down through here. Nothing there. Okay, this way. Going through these healing potions so fast. Might as well pick up everything I can find. This is insane. I can't believe it. I mean, their power levels. I've never encountered anything like it. All right, let's go into Brittleshin Cavern.
Never should have come. You're dead.
What?
That's not the spell I wanted. Out of here. All right, I'm clearly not prepared. All right, let me recast Ebony Flesh. Let me put on the dragon aspect. Oh no, it's on cooldown. All right, now. Unrelenting force. Now, as far as spells go, all right. Here we go. I'm using frost and lightning. Are you okay, Sidious? This battle is way out of your league. I can barely manage it myself. Hag Raven. Why is it glowing? It must have been resurrected. All right. Okay, who set them off? Sorry, Sidious. Look out. Okay. Let's keep moving. Heart. Where was that, Yes, the Arch Necromancer. Can't believe I'm having to use master level spells just to stay alive. Spell's working! What the...
Never should have come here! Oh, it burns!
I'm draining you of everything you've got. Oh! Sidious. Oh my goodness, you're still alive. Like, you're amazing how you can withstand all this. Come on. There's nothing here. Oh, this way. Great, I keep thinking I have my dragon aspect. This is it. It's a dead end. Whoa, activate lever? Oh. Lever I didn't even see. Oh, okay, there it is. Okay, come on. We have a bridge to cross. So somehow we have to get this to lower. Sidious, I don't blame you. I know you must be frightened. Come on. If that you fashioned your weapons in the form of a cross, I hope it works. Huh? Oh no.
Bloody!
Absolutely do. Wow. Thank you, Dragon Aspect. Oh no, where's Sidious? Oh, okay. We've done it. This chest should be stockpiled full of riches. All right, there's a few enchantments I can learn. Okay, Sidious. Are you okay, sir? All right, let's get out of here. Oh, is someone else? We have to go down. Well, that has to be one of the worst encounters with necromancers I've ever had. I'm exhausted. My magicka is totally depleted. It might take days before it'll return. Permanently. Okay, let's get back to Helgen. Oh, of course. Is that... aren't you... oh, you're okay. Really? You're watching the men sleep? Isn't that a little creepy? All right. Korst, I'm sorry to wake you.
Out of all the people to help us, a dragonborn. I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it with my own eyes.
Anyhow, we killed the warlock. What's next?
We've been warned that the bandit leader who occupied this fort is not happy that we killed his people and took over Helgen. We have it on good authority that he's trying to regroup his forces near Pinewatch, and they have dug out the old mine there. They are making weapons and preparing to attack us and take Helgen back for themselves. See what you can find and report back to me.
All right, very well. So, who am I taking this time? Oh, the gentleman's name is Herd. Let me see if I can find him. Good night, everyone. Wait, is there a bed here for me? There's an empty one. Can I sleep in it? Oh, yes. What? I can't sleep in it. You know what? Alright, let me go. I might just go back to solitude and sleep on the carriage on the way. I mean, this level of inhospitality. Okay, where is Herd? Oh, standing out here waiting. Oh, and he's heavily armored. At least it's an older person. Herd! Come with me. It's time for you to get into the field.
Right away. I can't wait to show you what I can do. But, where are we going?
Bandit hunting. Follow me.
Bandits have neither courage or honor. I will give them a coward's death.
All right, let's go.